Today I have these Qun Feng toy bricks. I think I'm saying that right. This looks like a very interesting product. I can't wait to try it out with my son. He's 4. This says great for ages 3 and up. They're a little bit of a different concept. They're kind of like a snowflake design in multicolors that you're supposed to be able to build all types of shapes with. There are 720 pieces, so there's a lot of the different little snowflake pieces to make stuff with. All right, well, I'm going to go grab Caius, and we'll take these out and see what he thinks about these new toy brick building blocks.
Hey, I would like to build a robot. I would like to build a robot.
All right, so you put together the pieces like this.
Hey, I would like to build a robot.
Yeah. Let's see how they do the pieces here.
Okay. He has, Caius has been very fascinated with using, I guess what you call fine motor skills lately. And he gets,
I didn't know you've got me these!
He gets very bored with the traditional block stuff. He just builds a tower.
Please! Oh my gosh! Another wrench? Are you kidding me? There's a lot of wrenches.
Yeah, you can make things with them.
Hey, let me see if there's a robot on here. Oh! Oh my gosh, what is this?
And this, I guess falls under the category of STEM.
Whee!
STEM learning, STEM toys, science, technology, math. Using your imagination.
Which color wrenches do you want?
What about a green one?
Yes. And this one. Also the yellow one. I have an orange and pink. And this one's for Mammy. Here. This one's for Brody's stuff.
So
guys, stuff.
See, you just put them together.
At age 4.
I'm grabbing some.
For a while now, I've been fascinated with little toys that he can manipulate with his hands.
Here
he comes. He likes to take them with him to sit down at meals. Likes to kind of fidget with them.
Whoa, these get together.
Look, I made a palm tree.
Hey, I want to make a robot. Ooh, I like a comb tree. Yep. I like the cone tree.
Ooh. Let's see. How would we make a robot? What do you think, Caius?
We need to make foot.
Can you come sit next to me?
Ooh, what is this?
I don't know. I was trying to figure out how to make a robot.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, those are the robot legs. Oh.
Yeah, I thought maybe those are some legs.
Oh, those are knees.
And those are like some knees, yeah.
Oh, these are Legos. These are Legos.
No, these are different than Legos. Let's see. You can put them together like this in the middle, too.
In the middle, too? Hey. It goes like this.
Oh, so you can make like a little bridge thing going over the top.
Hey, I would like a Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel.
Oh, like that one?
Yeah, I would like a Ferris wheel.
Yeah, that looks kind of like a Ferris wheel.
Yeah. Here, use your wrench.
I'm making a nice robot for you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Hey, and you make a tree, okay? You make
I'm making
this,
a flower.
A flower? After the flower, you do this. Tree, because you're supposed to use a lot of green, okay?
See, look, he's got legs.
Hey, Dad, I'm
doing some arms, yeah. Give me the flower robot, look.
Oh my gosh! No, don't make him. Don't make
flower
that!
Robot.
Don't make that! Don't make that!
There's a lot of different things.
Hey, this is how you make a robot. This is how you make a robot.
Yeah.
Ooh, beep, boop, bop, bop. Ooh, beep, boop, bop, bop. Ooh, beep, boop, bop, bop. Beep, boop, bop, bop. Beep, boop, bop, bop.
Oh, wow.
It's like, you can make probably millions of things. Beep, boop, bop, bop.
I have a fish.
He's These are a lot of fun.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. I love this robot. Hey, can I put it on something?
It's gonna be on the flower?